When you get to the point where all you want to do is be successful as bad as you want to breathe.
Pull the trigger. Arkansas Little Rock brings in for the first time Eric Kibi. You just mentioned him, Steve. Out of Ottawa, Canada. Here he is defending on the ball right now, number 32 in the white uniform.
Ambition is a way of life. It's a mindset. Follow me.
Maybach music.
Tats all on my arm.
Word.
All in my mind, I got stacks all in my charm.
Word.
My gold roll, you tell time, it's my ambition.
It's my ambition.
I'm just so gifted.
Look where that gets ya.
Tats all on my arm.
Word.
Yo, all on my mind, I got stacks all in my charms.
Word.
My gold roll, you tell time, it's my ambition.
It's my ambition.
I'm just so gifted.
Look where that get ya. Okay, taps all in my arm. These dreads all in my eyes. I put these poems all in these songs. For the paper, I'm a grind. It's my ambition.
That's my ambition.
It's my ambition.
That's my ambition.
Okay, taps all in my arm. These dreads all in my eyes. I put these poems all in these songs. All I know is this grind. It's my ambition.
That's my ambition.
It's my ambition.
That's my ambition.
I ain't with them talking. See, I'm just trying to focus. Cause the loudest in the room is usually the brokest. Trying to stay clear of my foes. And these shapes shifting. Y'all can't stick to no G-code. See them snakes showing you mo. Get my taste from all of my mates calling me gifted. February cold as my heart. That's why your date is probably missing. Late for Laura be tripping. Man, it takes a guard, stop feeling. I got a green bag with them blue strands. Man, I smoke them Marjorie Simpson. Got a broken heart that needs fixing. And I don't rely on no beer. And I don't reply to most BBM. So when you see a heart, I'll be tripping.
Bozeman. Pass down low, and a nice. Trojans have the ball first, second half, jump shot no good, offensive rebound, and the stick back is good, plus
the enthusiasm that Arkansas Little Rock has right now.
Careless pass by Adams, and a bucket results on the other end. How much longer? Three to shoot. The putback is good for Mendoza, left wing, down inside to Kibi, and Kibi caught it with a right, set to come back in. Bozeman crouching, dribble in the lane, throws it to Kibi on the left side, he goes into the lane, puts up a shot of the back of the iron and in.
But Kibi's just taking the game.
Obviously winning, niggas off a shot and we living, and I swear for Lord I've been down to earth, but more times than not to be lifted.
Tats all on my arm,
with
all of my mind, I got stacks all in my charm.
Word.
My gold roll, you tell time, it's my ambition.
It's my ambition.
I'm just so gifted.
Look where that gets ya. Okay, taps all in my arm. These dreads all in my eyes. I put these poems all in these songs. For the paper, I'm a grind. It's my ambition.
That's my ambition.
It's my ambition.
That's my ambition.
I ain't with the rapping. I'm just trying to focus, cause the loudest in the room is usually the brokest. Tats all on my arm, these say I'm that bomb. 3J's took me this high, 6O's paid for my car. 3M's on my New Balance, I'm here to shine when I'm tracking. What you doing, Ross? Drop 100,000 and you know you supposed to be stacking. I should Michael Jordan these rappers, man, the price is cold as these rappers. Hold up. Let me wipe my nose with these rappers. And I like the hope to need passion. And I like my girls with ambition. You see money talking these days, man. And you thought the shawty wasn't listening. You ain't dreaming, dog, you ain't living. Even when I sleep, I got vision. Even when y'all deep, y'all still are sweet. I don't fiend for beef, I eat.
That's all in my arm.
Word.
All in my mind, I got stacks all in my charm.
Word.
My gold roll, you tell time, it's my ambition.
It's my ambition.
I'm just so gifted.
Look where that gets ya.
Tats all in my arm.
Word.
Yo, all in my mind, I got stacks all in my charms.
Word.
My gold roll, you tell time, it's my ambition.
It's my ambition.
I'm just so gifted.
Look where that gets ya. Okay, tats all in my arm. These dreads all in my eyes. I put these poems all in these songs. For the paper, I'm a grind. It's my ambition.
That's my ambition.
It's my ambition.
That's my ambition.
Okay, tats all in my arm. These dreads all in my eyes. I put these poems all in these songs. All I know is this grind is my ambition.
That's my ambition.
It's my ambition.
Light work.
That's my ambition.
Maybach.
Let's go. Yeah. For those of you that want to know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. Feels so unlike everybody else, alone in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talk's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, the picture connects, never asking for someone's help, or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear, be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. Stocks through the roof, I heard you fucking with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock, the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. Top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that Bertha doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Talk Beer, Machine Shop.
I might be too strung out on compliments, overdosed on confidence, started not to give a f*** and stop fearing the consequence. Drinking every night because we drink to my accomplishments. Faded way too long, I'm floating in and out of consciousness. And they saying I'm back, I'd agree with that. I just take my time with all this shit, I still believe in that. I had someone tell me I fell off, ooh, I needed that. And they wanna see me pick back up, well, where'd I leave it at? I know I exaggerated things, now I got it like that. Tuck my napkin in my shirt cause I'm just mobbing like that. You know good and well that you don't want a problem like that. You gon' make someone around me catch a body like that. No, don't do it, please don't do it. Cause one of us goes in and we all go through it. And Drizzy got the money, so Drizzy gon' pay it. Those my brothers, I ain't even gotta say it. That's just something.